Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Ten. Chow Chow. The Chow Chow is at number 10 in our most expensive dog breeds list, which can fetch between $3,000-$9,000. It's originally from China, where it is referred to as Songshi Quan, which means puffy lion dog. It's an ancient breed that dates back to around 300 BC. Chow Chow is thought to serve as hunting, birding and guard dog. It's a medium-sized dog with a large head and round muzzle, recognizable by its blue-black tongue and lion-like coat. Loyal to their owners and prized by dog fanciers for their regal appearance, Chow Chows are truly a unique breed. 9. Pharaoh Hound. In at number 9 of the most expensive dog breeds is the Pharaoh Hound, the national dog of Malta, which can fetch between $3,000-$7,000. One of the most good-looking dogs, they have very little body fat and are adept jumpers. They have no link with ancient Egypt, however. A popular myth holds that the breed is descended from the Tizim, one of the ancient Egyptian hunting dogs. Intelligent and occasionally stubborn, they are very independent and tire easily with repetitive commands. 8. Akita. Okay, so in at number 8 for the most expensive dog breeds is the Japanese Akita, which can sell for at least $3,500. It is a large spitz, strong, dominant and independent breed that is commonly aloof with strangers and more affectionate towards family members. As a breed, Akitas are generally hardy, but they have been known to suffer from various genetic conditions and be sensitive to certain drugs. 7. Chinese Crested Hairless. In at number 7 of the most expensive dog breeds is the Chinese Crested Hairless dog. It is a small dog that has a single coat of fur. It is one of the most exotic dogs because of its strange appearance. Price tag is $5,000. 6. Tibetan Mastiff. At number 6 in our list is the Tibetan Mastiff, originating from Tibet, China, Nepal, Ladakh, and Central Asia. This is expensive breed, which can usually go for around $5,000-$9,000. Now, although one of these dogs made history by being sold for $2 million in China, it still doesn't make it as generally the most expensive dog breeds. It is a flock guardian dog in most parts of the world, and thus sleeps in the day to be more alert at night. 5. Canadian Eskimo Dog. At number 5 in our list of the world's most expensive dog breeds is Canadian Eskimo, which is often considered to be one of North America's oldest and rarest remaining purebred indigenous domestic canines. It's a powerful dog and it's athletic. Many have an imposing appearance and thus could be considered good guard dogs. Price tag is $6,000. 4. German Shepherd. In at number 4 as the most expensive dog breeds in the world has to be the very intelligent and versatile Alsatian, which can sell for a minimum price $6,500. German Shepherd was originally developed to guard and herd flocks of sheep, but today makes for an ideal companion and, among other things, police, guard, warrant search and rescue dog. Because of their versatility and skill set, a well-trained German Shepherd can be a costly expense. 3. Samoyed. Siberian dogs that were bred by nomadic reindeer herders for herding and pulling sleds, Samoyeds today are one of the most expensive dog breeds and are sold for between $6,500-$12,000. It's a loving and playful breed that gets along well with its family. They are excellent companions for little children as well as in old age. It can be overprotective at times and are also known to be a bit stubborn, so it's important to socialize them early and have a firm hand in training. 2. Rottweiler. The Rottweiler makes it to number 2 in our most expensive dog breeds list. It is a large size breed of domestic dog that is good-natured, placid, devoted and obedient. They are used today as police, military and companion dogs. They can be overly aggressive to strangers and other animals, though, and needs proper socialization and training from a young age. Rottweiler is priced for minimum $7,000. Loken. And top in our most expensive dog breeds list is the Loken dog. This dog is also known as the Little Lion Dog or Toy Dog and by the American Kennel Club as a non-sporting dog. The Loken is one of the most rare and unique dog breeds in the world. New registrations of this dog every year number only in the hundreds. Price tag is minimum $7,000.
Subscribe for more.